Hello guys, we are on the part 4 of the Scotch opening series, and now we are going to look at after black's fourth move, that is bishop c5. We saw earlier bishop to e3 supporting the d4 knight, but this time the knight exchanges for the c6 knight. Here white does not waste time for defense of the d4 knight. Instead, he exchanges it and doubles the black pawns. And this strategy is more active than the earlier one we saw in the part 3. After knight takes c6, now queen go to f6. And now queen to d2. Now d takes c6. Now knight to c3. Now bishop to e6 and knight a4, rook to d8, and then bishop to d3, bishop to d4 and c3. Now bishop takes f2 check, queen takes f2, rook takes d3. Queen takes f3. Queen takes f6 and knight takes f6. And now knight c5. After rook to d8, now knight takes b7. Rook b8. Knight c5. And now rook b5. And now b4, and knight takes e4, and a4, rook takes c5, here then after b takes c5, then bishop to c4, bishop e3, then short castles, bishop to and d4, now rook to b8, then long castles. Now bishop to e2, rook he1, bishop takes d1, rook takes e4, and bishop b3, now rook to g4 and g6, and the game is drawn. This game was played between Rubesky and Anand in Moscow, 1996. Let's go back to the 10th move. Here, after bishop d4, we saw c3. C3 earlier, but that move was refuted after bishop takes f2. Now the strongest is instead of c3, castles is the strongest continuation, allowing white to hope for an advantage. Here after a6, then queen to a5, now b5, knight to c3, bishop to b6, queen takes a6, knight h6, bishop to e3, now bishop to c8, then queen to a3, now bishop takes e3, and after f takes e3, now queen e5, bishop to e2, rook d6, and rook ad1, short castle, then rook takes d6, c takes d6, then rook d1, c5, knight takes b5, bishop to g4, then queen to d3, and this was one of the continuations for white. Okay guys, I just wanted to show you after what happens after the fourth move of black with bishop c5, then white takes, knight takes c6. In the next part we will be looking at instead of knight takes c6, the knight retreats to b3. Thank you all.